We are here and we're going to somewhere about there. Or is it? No, it's there and then up that one. Somewhere out here. So there's from East Grinstead right through to Three Bridges near Crawley. Won't know till I get home how many miles it is. About 7 or 8, I expect. Okay. We're right near the station here. I've got a bus here. Let's go. Only because I can't do it. Anyway, as I was saying, which wasn't a lot, this is a disused railway line. It was one of the ones closed by Beeching in was it the 60s? Yeah, it goes from East Grinstead railway station right the way through Crawley Town, Worth, to Three Bridges Station. And I think it was a obviously, you can tell by the size of it, it was just a single track railway line. Steam trains, not sure if it was ever electric. Still surrounded by houses, not out into the country yet. As you can see, houses on that side, and there's houses on that side with the gardens. Backing onto this, not bad is it? What's that noise? Oh, sorry mate, alright. So I used to do road racing, didn't you, in the Surrey League?
That's right.
Yeah, I used to see you in my races.
Yeah.
You slowed down a bit. You slowed down a bit since. Who did you used to ride for, Crawley?
Norwood Paragon.
Yeah. God, I haven't raced. Addiscombe, then I joined Pacific Racing, but I didn't race for them because of my knees.
Oh, I see.
But,
so you're living out here?
I live near Hawley.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah. I've still got two bikes, a racing bike and a mountain bike.
Yeah.
But I put on a bit of timber, so I'm going to try and lose that before I get back out on the bike. I'm losing it. So
yeah, nice to meet you. I've got to catch a train.
All right, mate.
You're nice of you.
Yeah, I used to have a bike with no tyres. A bit dodgy in the wet.
Not going far.
Yeah, cheers. Yeah. Ta-da. Thought I recognised that Fellaini hair anywhere. Yeah. One of the older guys that used to race in the Surrey League road racing. Yeah, this one's new. Probably replaced the old bridge. Must have been the road. Must have been here. So it must have been an old bridge here. There won't be any graffiti of any note. Obscenities and kids' scribbles and I love me sort of thing. That boy. Know what I mean? Bushaka! Morning. I don't know if there's any abandoned stations on this line, do you?
I'm not sure I know, but we haven't been all the way up
there. Oh, so I've never been down here, so
no.
I'm hoping there's going to be some old abandoned station or something. All right, cheers. That's wishful thinking. I wonder what that's for there. My railway sleepers. It's not like the bank's going to fall down, is it? Let's sleep at this side. This might be a clue. No idea. This one looks a lot older. A lot of work done to it over the years, strengthen it. Some steps up there. Marks when they got it out of the ground or shaped it. I love Fiona. Just saying. Strengthening bars in there. Stop it from falling down on these poor runners. Off, mate. I'll tell you what, it's nice and cool down here and it's all shaded by trees. There's a bit of cloud about now, but nice place for a walk. You're not going to get sunburnt. Not going to be any hills. The steam trains didn't like them too much. Well, I don't think there's any tunnels to walk through. I didn't bring a torch, just as well. Getting a bit quieter now. Can't just about hear a road, traffic, going across that bridge we just went under. Back that way. There's no houses either side now, but I have to see this. Somebody's fishing lake out the back of their garden. Let's see if I can make it clearer for you. It shows up a bit better. Nice with the rhododendrons on the right. Own personal bit of fishing. I think it belongs to Icefield District. Icefield. District Angling Club. They got private fishing places all over. I used to belong to them years ago. You've got a bit of fish in this side. Just near the old railway line. Out here, you've got some woodland, farmland. The wood beyond. Wheat or barley growing, or corn, or people walking their dog. There's a lot of dog's mess near the station. I detest people that leave that behind. I know at night they don't know the dog's down there, there's always a reason. But you don't see people going down and picking up behind their horses either. What's that all about? Those three women that were out walking, I said to them, "Well, it was quick, you've been there and back already." They said, "No, we didn't go much further. We've only got a lunch hour, so they're exercising in their break." Good on them. Must have sit down jobs. Maybe. Still hear the aircraft. Not as bad though. Much more peaceful. Nice place to come, hazelnut in, all these hazelnut trees along here. Loads of hazelnuts. Every time I turn the camera off, I get a noise of a pheasant calling out. It's happened several times. I've just turned the camera off. But if I turn the camera off now, it'll make another call. That's going to be a hazelnut. So what's that? That bird has got a vast array of calls. I don't know what it is. There's your car alarm. Just come off the path, excuse me, just to have a look out into this field here. There's a beautiful building over there. Railway fencing from yesteryear, all rusted up. I don't think that woman on that bike was too happy that she said, "Was I on that?" I said, "Yeah." I think she said, "Thank you very much," or something like that, sarcastically. She could have said, "Delete it." I would have deleted it. She had sunglasses on. Unlikely that anybody's going to see her out on a bike. I mean, what's wrong with that anyway? Get filmed all the time walking around the town. Cameras everywhere. Yeah, someone with a phone on, don't know they're being filmed. Someone with a camera, up in arms about it. And yeah, all right, if it's like blatantly showing you close up of your face or doing something stupid. It's a nice seat with a view. A fantastic set. That's a few million, I bet. You know when you're going to see a seat, there's a strategic place it's put. Normally it's a nice view along these disused railway lines. Lake here. Looks like a submerged pit. The amount of greenery growing out in the middle. Oh, this is not natural. Don't go for a swim, it's not that warm. How good is that? Coot. Got a new railway fence here to designate the boundary. New post, old post. I love finding things like this. This is all new to me. I've never walked along here before. I'm really enjoying it. I hope you are too. Might not be a derelict house today, but still exploring. Perfect timing. There's a concrete post to do the railway out, but can I get across this bit without slipping down into the water? These are definitely railway related.
Oh, this is better. Look, you've got to go sideways.
Yeah, I went sideways and then tried to make it back with itself.
I didn't even, wasn't even aware that I was here. Another post down there in the water. That's it. Guess. There's a nice little bit of sidetrack, if you know what I mean. Here comes another cyclist. That guy on the bike said, for a minute there, I thought it was my boss. He said, I'm supposed to be at work. This is much more fun. That would be. No, I'd rather be walking this actually than cycling it. You see much more when you're walking. Better cycling than doing it, going anywhere in a car, you see more, but you know, people cycle past this and probably don't even notice it. I must have a look on the Ordnance Survey map, see what it says about this bit here. See if it's an old quarry or what. Quarries don't normally have trees growing in it like that. Who knows? More of those concrete posts. Some wire down there as well, some cable. That looks like the top of a tunnel for the water to go under the embankment that the railway was on. Just before that falling across tree. I've walked down the other side of the embankment and there's a tunnel and water runs down here. If you think I'm going to crawl through there, you've got another thing coming. Sort of things you might have done when you was a kid. Probably not. But I'm sure did stupid stuff like that. Right there. More of these concrete blocks. Thank you. That's got to be rape in that field. There ain't no way that's buttercups. Thought it was a train coming. You can tell the city folk when they come move out into the country. They seem really uncomfortable if you talk to them and say hello. But some people are just depressed. State of the country, who can blame them? Nothing wrong with the old ones, apart from they didn't reach the wooden fence, which they could have put nearer to it. What a waste of money. It's perfectly good safety barriers. Perhaps the legal gap's not... Perhaps the gap's not legal. I don't know. What's this world coming to? If someone wants to jump, they'll jump. And they're picked somewhere higher than this. I can't understand. Better to be safe than sorry. Where there's blame, there's a claim. This is nice. Got some flora. Train coming. I can hear that train coming again. You didn't go all Grinstead, did you?
Not quite.
This is his feet making the the train noise. Choo-choo train. What am I like? This was his feet making the noise and not his panting, puffing Billy. He's about 99% fitter than me. Well, 90. Another culvert. Is that what they're called? A farm track, a forest track going up that way. How far's he got? just going around the out of sight now. The marathon man. Is it safe? Is what safe? Is it safe? Must be some estates gardens down there. Don't normally get rhododendrons in a wood. There's rhododendrons down there as well. I'm not going down there. It's not too steep, it's just I don't know where I'm going. What's that down there? Is that a bird? Cat? Well, it's a crow, I think. Oh, it might be a pheasant. No, it's a crow. Nesting box there. Must be nearly there. Well, the road that I'm looking for anyway. This is a footpath that's signposted. I'll use a footpath. That'll be me in a year or so when I've lost this.
Yeah.
I hope. God willing. Mustn't say that. That's me pushing the bike. If I took my bike out, that would be me at the moment. I don't know where that goes. It's not signposted at all. Yeah. It looks nice. It's got to be private gardens. Oh, I can hear a road not too far away, so that must go down to the village of Crawley Down, I would think. Afternoon. Are you from the area?
Yes.
Rather than walk to the road to Copthorne sort of way, I wanted to use a footpath if I could possibly could. But I think it's just as quick to walk down the road, isn't it, to the Duke's Head? Yeah, straight down the road to the Duke's Head, then cross country, I think. So I've got to go towards Outwood.
Alright, yep.
I've got a bus to Grinstead. I thought this would be a first for me. I've done the Worth bit from Forest Row to Groombridge.
Yes.
I've done that bit
before
on the bikes. This is beautiful.
This one goes through to Worth Church.
I'm lost. I've come out into this estate. I just walked all the way up to as far as you can see up that path before I found someone to ask. He's told me to come back down here and to take this path. And I should see some shops eventually. And I said to him that I know where I am when I said know where the shops are in this village. Crawley Down. Crawley Down. So just walked all the way up there for nothing. Sounds like every man and his dog's got a lawnmower out today. What would Adam the Woo say? Are these petunias? Oh no, wild wolf. Blackbird. Got nests around here, mate. Yeah, got chicks in the nest. Ah, bus. Now I know where I am. These estates are alright, but everything looks the same. It's like you don't, if you haven't been here before and there was no road signs, you wouldn't have a clue, because it just all looks the same. No character. I mean, don't get me wrong, it looks nice, well kept. Very uniform. Derelict pub. Royal Oak.
I think so.
I don't know what to do. Anyone's been in there? I think it's alarmed. I'm not going to try any doors or anything. But doesn't look like anyone's been in there for a while. No broken windows. So there you go, with a chandelier. Look. Presents quiz night every Thursday from 8 p.m. Fabulous prizes. Well, that was Crawley Down. So we've done East Grinstead to Crawley Down. Now this bit carries on through to Worth, Rowfont. Won't be going that far on this disused railway line. I should be turning off at this railway bridge that's coming up now. In fact, I don't know whether I should be walking down here. Walking up that path that runs up the top. I'll walk down there, have a look at the bridge anyway. quite a high bridge for a single track railway line. That's a stupid thing to say. Sounds like we've got some roadworks going on somewhere. Wonder if I can get out that way. Or whether I've got to walk back up there to the gate and then along the top. Because I know there's a road that runs up the side there to the top of the bridge. Sun's in the wrong place right at this minute. Those trees are living on the edge. Thought they were having a race for a minute. Go on, mate, let her win. Oh, I could smell wild garlic. No motorcycles. Another job getting them down these steps. So there's Christmas tree. Oh no, civilization. Look at this old curbstone. It's all different coloured granites. Most unusual. When I spotted this place, it says the old schoolhouse. Look at that. I like their post box. I think this is like a young offenders prison, or whatever they call it. Looking at these high fences in there. Yeah. Beach fields.
Rabbit. Moving.